I'm Dr. Nikunj Agarwal. I'm a consultant orthopedic surgeon based in New Delhi, India. I heard a lot about this course and especially associated with University of Edinburgh. I really wanted to learn a lot from this course, and it has really changed my perspective towards treating patients. It opens up a whole lot of opportunities for me now, especially in the UK. And if I plan to go for a FRCS again, probably it is a good medium for me to plan and set for exam. I thought that it would give me a good platform and a good conceptual knowledge about different disciplines of orthopedic surgery. And exactly that's what it did. Step by step, it took me through all the various disciplines of orthopedic surgery, all the subspecialties that now I feel much more wiser. I certainly know that I can treat my patients more effectively. I can offer them better treatments, and also I can offer them better options for the treatment, right? And in future, I'm sure that this course is going to help me in my clinical practice in making better decisions. And also it opens up a whole lot of opportunities for me in the UK, and I can come over and do the FRCS because the course is designed so beautifully that it helps me in preparing for FRCS as well. We had a completely jumbled up classroom with people from Africa, from Asia, from Europe, and from America as well. And it was nice interacting with them through the common platform. Different disciplines, different cultures, getting onto the same platform. I think it's a fantastic idea, and we learn a lot out of that. Yeah.